Where's your little spot? There we go. Oh, no. I don't want to eat that. Ah. Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge. We're back in Subsistence. And yes, okay, so we spent one extra day doing some... I did record it, but it was absolutely nothing happened. I actually got around. I picked up a whole bunch of stock and stuff, like nails, and I got to craft, and I also made myself a lockpick, and I regenerated this power, so we had enough for today, so you can actually make yourself a plant bed, and yeah, a whole bunch of cool things we're trying to do. I am going to want to build a weapons bench too, but it's 750, so we're going to need to power storage for that. We're probably going to do that right afterwards. The key to this right now, we're going to build. I want to get as much done in the morning as possible, and then we're going to head out. All right, let's get some stuff out here. We got planks here and cordage and nails. I think we need, I'm not sure, I just grab everything. All right, let's get a plant bed here, and we need to need nails. Okay, so let's just need that. That's cool. And 100 mass. Oh shit, are you serious? We gotta wait for the mass to go up. Oh, all right, so be it. We'll go around and do our stuff. We actually have crafted quite a bit of stuff, so we'll just put this away. I'll put it away gingerly as if we didn't do anything. And again, there's gonna be a brand new contest today again for another Steam key. I want to thank, you know, all of you guys for all your support. You guys are absolutely awesome, and this game is just growing. And again, if you haven't picked it up, go pick it up. But again, there is a contest where I'm giving away Steam keys. I think it's three more. But yeah, I gave one away to a nice guy. You know, he actually made a banner that for the actual channel here, if you see on top there. Luz, thank you very much. He did it without any asking for anything at all, and you know what, at the end of the day, I said, shit, you know what, no good deed does not come unrewarded, and he didn't ask for anything. He just left it there. I said, thanks, you know, I just thought I'd care for the channel, help you guys out. So that's very cool of him. So yeah, I gave him a Steam key, and we still have three more left. Don't worry, we have tons. We have tons. More than enough to give away. Let's get some stuff out here really quick. Now, we do have the AI hunters. They're out and about. They're still doing their things. We're going to put a corner one here. And the other corner one's going to go over there, so I don't need that right now, but I do need... Wish I could shift click it and go into the bar. That's okay. I digress. I put it the wrong way. All right. Yeah, I paused the video for a second, so I guess it had nothing to do with the crash or anything. I just paused the video to check it out. Yeah, I put it the wrong way. Oh, well. When we have more resources, I'll fix that. A lot of you were asking if this is uneven. It isn't uneven if you look at it very closely. That wolf is really damn close. I'm going to have to take care of him. This is right across from here, and it's actually direct. It's just when you put on the actual stairs, it creates a little buffer and makes it look uneven, but it isn't. It isn't uneven. So, yeah. I'm very unhappy about those stairs being off. I can't do it. It's gonna irritate the shit out of me. All right, let's just assemble it really quick. So you press D, delete, sorry, and you pull it out, and you'll take half the resources back. Half is better than nothing, and I'll be happier with that. That piece is probably gonna have to stay that way. It's the only way that's gonna go. Yeah, that one's gonna have to stay. But this does not have to stay this way. So we're gonna take this, put this back here, and deal with it as we go. C'est la vie, man. C'est la vie, as they say. All right, this is obviously going to be a corner piece, no choice. There's no way of flipping that around. This side, I guess we can put facing the other direction. There we go. Beautiful. I also made some rails, so those are really cool. Very cool, very cool. Okay, this is annoying as shit. I mean, let's take this away. And we'll put some rails up here. And this is going to give us a little more buffer protection. As you see, look, it's going to actually align itself directly with the actual thing. Beautiful. And we'll just drop these two down into the bar. And then we're going to head out and look around. The AI hunters are still over there. They're building away. They're going full out. We should probably make a little visit over there, but we're low on ammo. We're low on ammo. Food-wise, we're okay. Everything else-wise, we're fine. I don't know why I still have the stove on, but I do. Look how nice that looks. Does that look cool or what? I'm liking that a lot. Yeah, that's really cool. We're gonna put a plant bed over here, which will give us our garden and stuff we need. And also, I built a couple more floor and stuff. I want to show you guys something really cool. Actually, I can do it from the outside. I'll turn you off. Turn off, extinguish, please. Thank you. All right, we got the nails back from disassembling, so if you're wondering where that's from. Now, you gotta be careful putting overhangs where your garden's gonna be, because you actually will block out the sun. And from what I heard, anything as an overhang will automatically, you will automatically not able to get the growth that you want out of your plant. So yeah, that'd be pretty important. Actually, I have to do it from upstairs because I can't see what the frames are. I don't see which way they're going. All right, so you can actually do an overhang, which is really cool. I love doing these. This will be a balcony, and you can actually overhang this portion out here by one. So I like to do that a lot. There we go. It kind of gives a little bit of a cool overhang, and we're going to be doing the same thing around here. Plus, we're going to do a corner piece right around here too. So we'll put away what we have here, and we'll finish up the overhang afterwards. We need to get out and about and start going looking for coolness and stuff out there. There's tons of it. We need to get some stock and stuff. So yeah, running a little bit lower than I'd like, but it's not super low. We're not the end of the world. We're placing this back after finished construction. Replace this. And I did make a lockpick too, so very cool. Now we gotta wait for the actual, mass. So we're actually gonna turn this on to make sure we have another lockpick. We'll let that go. I did mine a little bit too. As you can see, we've got a couple more ores, not a whole lot, but a couple. Now we have the arrow hunters, like I said, on the other side. I don't know if the other ones are coming in or not. I haven't seen any new ones. I'm starting to wonder if it's when I put it on the other power, if it affects it or not. I don't know. I have not seen anything new. Oh, I thought I heard something. I thought I heard a growl. And after last episode, I've been a little bit ginger about walking around. Been very careful-ish. I don't know how I missed that growl from the... I was running away from another one, but yeah. I don't know why I missed the growl of the bear the last time. Ah, shit. Oh, he's level one. Yeah, we're just going to walk away. Can you go the other direction? No, one growl's okay. You can't smell me anymore. You can't see me. I'm nothing. I'm a little rabbit. Yes, I'm a rabbit. And we're out of here. And there's a wolf right there. Is he chasing us? Because we're going to take the high ground, I think. Let's take some high ground. And we can probably see a lot better what we have to look for. Now, I'm checking the outskirts of this side because we didn't walk around here. Oh, there's the other AI. We got two on that side too? Well, just make yourself a home, assholes. Okay, and oops. They're right in our way. It's actually one of my routes I like to take. Some of you were saying, get some dynamite so we can blow up their stuff. It's true, we shouldn't be able to dismantle them completely and they have to rebuild somewhere else. If we take apart their stuff, we should be able to do it. Initially, when he first got it, I was able to dismantle it, and I guess he saw it and then took it off. So, kind of disappointing. All right, we got some more SVT rounds, which is nice. We need that. We could actually use ammo crates. Oh, every day, man, every day. We need to stockpile some ammo before we start going to war. Smartest thing we could possibly do. And 10 and 2 casings. So you need 4 casings, okay, for one. All right, let's go up here and see down below. There's a crate right over there. Is that a crate? That's a crate, yeah. Now, I really can't wait for the wolves and bears to start attacking those AI hunters. I really hope Cold Games is going to be doing that. And there is a contest, like I mentioned before, so there'll be a word mentioned in this video. Somewhere around here, which you're going to enter in the next video. There'll be 2 videos in a row. 2 videos, you get a chance, 2 chances, of course. You can hit on Twitter, too. Twitter is game_edged. And you can also hit it on Facebook. And again, if you hit it in other comments fields, which means 7 days to dive, the forest, or anything I make, you can actually get bonuses. And again, also helping out people will give you extra bonuses. So did I just miss that crate? I'm talking and I should be thinking about what I'm doing. I don't know. There's some medical plants and stuff, but I don't think it's good enough to make a run back for it. Get some high ground again and see what the hell I was doing. So yeah, the key word, just put it in there, put in a sentence, and then we'll announce the winner in three videos. That's it, third video. This is not very good loot on this area. We also got pushed a little bit out because our fair new hunter friends. Okay, there's a loot crate on left. Now don't get, is that another loot crate? Or is that that's a bush, okay. Those little ferns like this can look like loot crates from far away, so you gotta be careful not to waste energy running for it, but this one is definitely not. Again, food is gonna be a problem, I think. We're gonna have to make sure we get some more food. I was able to grab at least one chicken last time, and I also got one protein bar extra, so I ate them, of course. We're actually gonna eat the apples. It's about we can't get an apple season plant trees as of yet, but maybe in the future. Level 3. I am kind of desperate for cordage. All right, so for the fiber itself, so we're going to take it. Take a little bit more risk on it. There's a crate over there, so keep running, keep going. Don't waste your time. Oh, I don't know where the other wolf is. Am I walking towards him or not? No, he sounded like he was behind me. He's got to level out where he is, level 2. Alright, he's chasing us down. Not sir. No sir. Not gonna happen. Where's your little spot? There we go. Oh no! I don't wanna eat that. Oh wow. Well. Who knew that his thing-a-ding was a liver? That's pretty impressive. I'm not thinking I'm going to want to eat that in real life, but hey, now I'm hungry. We have a locked crate, come on. Need a lock crate. Now that I got a lock pick, the lock crate's not going to show up, right? Of course it will, of course it will. It's not true, that's just bad luck. I usually find a lock crate per game, but again, I don't always have a lock pick. It costs a lot of money. A lot of mining, a lot of refining iron ores, 18 iron ores, if I'm not mistaken. It's quite a bit. Wow, two crates right here. Please let this hillside be blank on your side. Nothing, nothing. All right, that's these lock crates here. These lock crates. These crates here are definitely, definitely nails and goodies and good stuff all over. Okay, no, just don't do it. Don't do it. Game Edge, just walk away. There's nothing worthwhile to do that. There's just stupidity. Ended up getting killed by another bear and wasting ammo to kill it. Should actually reload my weapon. Good move. First line of survival. Reload your damn weapon. Ooh, two lock crates over there. Nothing on left. Two crates on the hillside. Ooh. Please, please, nothing growl. The fear of not knowing what's on the other side of this. All right, nails, definitely need it. Doesn't look like we are close to anything, which is nice, but doesn't mean that it is true. We're facing the other direction. Okay, we'll do one of these. And while we're waiting and craft our heart out, let's keep on crafting. Like I mentioned, the shotgun is definitely a cool-ass weapon. But not my preference. I like the SVT. We're all going to have our preferences. It's a great secondary weapon in case of emergency. I'm pretty much banking it there as my backup weapon. SVT, I find, just more, you know, smooth and a better weapon overall. All right, we're going to move ourselves around here. I think I see a crate on left. There is a crate near the wolf. We're just going to judge around the area here, see if there's anything else. Make sure you're not going to walk into another AI hunter. Gotta stop saying AI, but yeah. So the key word for today is shotgun, baby. Shotgun. Something I never use. Well, it's not true. I've used it many, many times in many seasons before. I think the third and season or second season especially, I've used it at first. When I could, according, very expensive to use. There's a crate right there, and that damn wolf's in between both of us. How powerful. Oh, there's another wolf over there. All right, he might follow us because he's got double growl on us. I'm kind of lost where he went. Okay, that crate's just going to waste us some valuable time. I don't see him. Thankfully, I think he's let us be. That's nice of him. But there's another crate. No, over there is just... Okay, it's just a fern. Okay, well, we're going to let that crate go. Like I said, survival is key for today. I really want to get as much stuff back to the base. So no stupid moves for today. They're going to happen. Perfection, I am not. If you're perfect, then bravo. But I am not. Far from it. Never will pretend to be. Never will be. A rabbit. And there's a crate there. I just want to make sure that was not a chicken. We can use a chicken right now. I haven't seen one in a little bit there. We actually got liver. Oh, shit. That's close. Oh, there's a crate over there. I was going to climb up to check, but caught my eye. Okay, I always go in crouch mode now because it really does help you if the animal's close by. And it's well worthwhile to protect yourself. There's another crate there. All right, we're getting lucky now. A little bit luckier. I'm going to have to remind myself where the hunters are now. I feel like I'm going to make a mistake one day and just run right into him. Where's our base again? I turned around. Where are you, son? We'd be probably over there. Midday. Midday. You also look by the mountains, so. But it's right over there, yep. I look for the mountain sides. Pretty much they tell me where to go. There's a crate there. It's gonna get some energy because we're running low, so we're gonna walk into it. We're just gonna grab as much as we can out of this. And you can replenish it with fruits and vegetables on your way here. It will help you definitely get back some energy, but again, you can use logging, mining, and just walking very slowly to benefit yourself and gain back your energy, your power. He calls it power, but your stamina. There's a wolf down there, and there's a crate down there too. I could use water and stuff, but again, you don't want to waste too much, but it gives you more. I'll take this and mix some more. And that should help us replenish at least. Yeah, our energy is all back up. Sorry, I'm looking at the wolf going, Oh, it's just fiber. Okay. No need to risk. Just going to get my bearings to see where the hunters are, if they're here or is it further out. I'm missing crates and I'm sorry guys, but I'm looking for hunters. I'm sure we're not going to just stumble on them because they don't have a base right now. They just have a little fire, which will be pinpointed enough, but I don't want to go and waste my ammo on them when I'm not going to get anything back. Well, not enough back. Get their little crates and stuff. Where are you? Where are you, little shit? Mine. Mine! Let me get pissed off. All right, we're going to start going back. I don't know. I think they're a little further that way. Right around this bend. We're going to go this way to protect ourselves. So now we have two AI. I mean, hopefully they're not going to triangulate us. It seems like that's what happens. So it becomes a little harder. We actually have to kind of go through them, which is kind of hard. And again, the AI balancing is going to be done as per Cole Games. He's going to be working on that. So I know some of you are frustrated and stuff, but again, this is early, early access, right? Two chickens. What were you guys doing? A little conference call? Is there a bear around here? Because I could really use some chicken right now. Oh, I'm out of energy. Shit. Damn it. Could just shoot the damn thing and get some food. What a waste of ammo that'd be. All right, let's go back inside and drop off the stock. And we'll go for another loot run around the corner. See how it's building out this side? So once we have the actual other platforms here, it's gonna give us a little cover, a little balcony, which is nice. Also building right here, kind of cool. All right. Power is not being drained that heavily. That's good. Keep you going. Turn you on. Night. And I'm worried about these steaks not are going to go bad, so we're going to drop you in here. Cook up some liver and steaks and get this rolling. We need to get a plant bed. We're going to need some wood. And 500. So we're almost there. Again, the generator is going to help us skew it back up. And again, you can always drop in more biofuel as you go. Add biofuel. Boom. It goes up a little bit. You can actually do double too. They're really a waste. I'm not sure if it's really worth three times the fuel for double the power. I'd rather just wait it out than waste that. 35 of those. Okay, let's start working on these. No lock crate. You got a lock pick. That just pisses you off, eh? Slightly cooked. We don't want to waste more power than half to, but I don't want to lose the steaks. God damn it, don't cook and craft at the same time. That's the bitch of it. Come on. Especially these steaks. If it's chicken, it takes a little bit longer. Come on. Just do it. Slightly cook again. For God's sakes, how long is this steak? There we go. Eat. Beautiful. Take it off for a second. Let it go up a bit. Beautiful. And then we're going to do plant bed. Craft. Yeah, I thought I heard a wolf outside. We did not. It's getting a little noisy in here, so. All right, we got a plant bed. Plant bed is going to help us get fruits and vegetables. Very important stuff, I'm telling you right now. You need to get a garden going. We have tons of seeds and tons of water. There's no rationale not to do this. All right, we're going to put it right here, the first one. Hug it against the wall if we can. Ooh, I don't like how it warped there. Okay, let's do this and put it out. Kind of warping when it hits the wall. Leave it a little bit off the wall. That's okay. All right, we need seeds, and we have to eat our other liver. Now you keep that on you if you want to for a little bit. If you're not that hungry, you want to just have meat. It gives you a little bit of extension. You also build a fridge and stuff, which is kind of nice. Fuel. We'll just let you roll. Fuel. I like to put a couple in at once. We're okay. This is regenerating some electricity. 97. This is going. And you're still rolling. Cool. Alright. We're going to do that while we build this. We're going to do only tomatoes for now. Actually, you know what? We'll do tomatoes and cotton. We'll do mostly tomato and one cotton. How about that? We need that for building anyway, so. Actually, half and half. Let's do half and half. Let's be smart. Alright. We need ash and stuff and water. I forgot about the ash, but it's okay. One tomato. Two tomato. Four. This is going to cost us quite a bit on the resources. We're going to make sure we have water in there at all times. Grab water. There we go. The water goes in. That just scared me. I was thinking that we couldn't do it. I was like, oh shit. All right, and then we need some ash. We have lots of that. That comes from the fireplace here on the bottom, right here. Boom, ash. And that's the easiest way. You can also do it with a animal housing. You can pick up their feces once you do the upgrades, so it's pretty cool. Let's make sure that's full. All right, that's cool. Now let's see, whoa, I'm jammed. Let's see if we can go do a little run around really quick and find just a couple more things before it gets too dark. It looks like it's gonna get dark really quick. Damn it. Had to get shit done. How much is the upgrade for that plant? I forget what's the upgrade. Where is it? Upgrade. 725. I need that glow light. That's going to help us grow a lot faster. We're going to switch you up again. We need that going. I think we have enough of that. Just bring some wood, nails, cordage. I look at it, but I always forget. That's what my problem is. I also need, copper. We should thank God we did it. We have a couple of them. We're going to have to still do more to get the other upgrades. And we need 500 power. Damn it, and 80 mass. Shit, that's going to go for the next episode. Got to start looking at that power. What's going on? All right, let's get the generator going. Yeah, 70 mass power. We're going to have to wait for the next one. Damn it. It's too bad. Okay, so plants will start growing. A glow light helps you for nighttime, so it's going to be very helpful. We're going to need that without a doubt. I'm going to put you here, and we'll put the rest of you here. That's great. So we do have a lot of crates. We have the stuff we need, so we're going to have to wait for the rest. I could build a couple more foundation and at least make that loop around that I want to do. Yeah, that should be okay. Bring another overhang with ceiling. We'll do a quarter. And another quarter. And that's going to be what? One, two. Yeah, that's going to be overhang. And then we need one more here, right? Yeah, that's it. Another quarter. Okay. So we need... Sorry if I'm talking myself because I'm trying to figure out if I'm doing this right here. I don't want to waste anything. We're going to need... I think we're going to need another corner like that. Wood ceiling quarter. Oh, curb. No, not quarter. Curb. See? When you think about it, quarter just like that, I want the curb. Okay, so we got two curb of those coming in. And we're gonna need another foundation curb. Again, we're giving ourselves a little buffer between us and the wildlife. And very, very important. That's gonna go here. Here. All right, let's get building. Okay, it's annoying. Turn it off for now. All right, let's put this down. I need a quarter for this one. How's that going to work out? Keep growing, my plants. Keep growing. All right. Let's rotate this. Well, that's going to go right in the ground. Oh, that sucks. It's going to be what it's going to be, guys. And we'll build another one of these. It's getting really dark. I'm going to put a light outside, too. We'll put the rails through there, so we're just going to have to deal with it. Oh, that didn't work out at all. How the hell did I do it last time? I think I made a boo-boo. I think they go straight out and then build a curb on there. Alright, so I'll have to figure it out. Alright guys, we'll leave the episode here. So thank you so much for being here. You're absolutely awesome. If you like this, don't forget the like button. It's always appreciated. You guys are absolutely the best. This is Game Edge. I'll catch you guys. on a flip side.